for a little adventure.
Really?
Who put this here? Whew. Here's the key. Hello? Is someone there?
Yeah, that's an easy 40. Let's go.
Someone's been messing with the exhibit.
Easy 52. Holy shit. This is a low 52. This skin gold.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is, I think. Let's see. This can 618, I think. Easy 18. Let's go. 618. I love when I fuck up the code. That probably would have been okay code too. That's same as last time, except I didn't fuck up the jump. Fucked up the code. Yeah, you can get 2 acceleration. Locked again?
I know you're out there. Please answer me.
Hello?
Audrey?
Oh no.
He missed.
Missing a fuse. Let's see if I can find one. Happy birthday to me.
Fuck me.
Yeah.
pretty bad. Chapter 1. How do I always get stuck there now? It's fine. This is about the same as PB. Maybe worse. Worse. Just really bad chapter one. As long as you trigger the second dialogue, it doesn't matter how fast you fucking move. This is like a 19 or something. And have one of those in a while. Clicked on the wrong ledge. And I clicked on the right ledge. Nice time save. but really slow.
Thank you.
No stress for us.
Now we never have to leave work again, Joey says. Well, out of there. It's become quite
like the hangout spot down here?
Almost like it's
Bungalow district.
Definitely some of the sailors have boiled to. Smoking, gambling, loud parties.
You name it.
At all hours of the night sometimes.
This is a 21. Nice gold. 21 3x. Insane. Actually insane. It was almost a 20. If I split where the chapter starts. Hi. Nice whiff. Nice whiff. I love whipping. I am super low. I have a backup, it's fine. I grab those just in case.
Surprises. I should know. I've worked here a long time.
Mr. Drew?
Joey, please.
Joey, what is this place? The studio? These monsters? Am I dreaming?
It's a psycho, Audrey. An ink-stained nightmare, forever stuck on repeat. With just a pencil and a dream, and with a little help from the Jet Corporation, it came into being. From what I gather, it exists in parallel with the outside world, but completely removed from the march of time. And like a record played over and over again, it's begun to crumble, wear down. This studio is a monument to choosing the wrong road. Now, whether it was built for revenge or regret, I don't know. That's my riddle to solve. Truth is, Audrey,
I don't know what my health's at. I know it's like super close to full. I'm gonna not grab the snack here. I don't need it.
Dangerous, deadly folks. They've taken over the old Jet workshop just beyond the sewers, trying to bring what they call order to this world, freezing the cycle in place, changing the script. Whatever answers you're looking for, you'll find them there. Look.
Thank you. Imagine walls working. I didn't get stuck this time. Okay.
Kill her now.
I had gold over. Fucking sub 30 or sub 31.
Looks like we need to find an ID card somewhere around. Looks like we found a clue.
Get out of the way! Of course you had a weapon.
It's kinda creepy in here.
Well, geez, you haven't got...
It's just losing time, probably, because of that fucking guy.
Where are we?
Very.
It's not true. It can't be.
Or should I grab something? How do you both have weapons? Now I'm super low. That's gonna make this keeper segment super scary. More like it's just this keeper. Should I aim a bit higher? This isn't gonna 53. Like, there is no way I keep a 53-59 best possible time in fucking chapter 5. That chapter 1 was too bad for the 53. The only way I get 53 is if I get a God 5.
Civilized world. How do you like my signal towers? They nullify the ink demon's powers so they cannot pass them. I wish I could say I invented them, but it's...
And now, my dear, if...
Come along, and no more dawdling. This way now. Especially one I can actually talk to. Almost everyone here either can't speak or they're completely mad. All right, here we are. Best room in the house. You should see where I sleep. Ugh. Did you have any questions?
Gilson. What's a Gilson? So, I'm looking for a fish. There's gotta be one here somewhere. That did it. Looks like the fish is asleep. Now, just 3 sips of water. 1.
No, I had it. It's still fast, though. I would have been super fast if I would have gotten that.
Hold on tight, honey. Here it comes. 3, 2, One.
Oh my god, please. Bro, I didn't even know I could gold that split anymore.
This music box could make a good distraction if I can fix it.
I didn't get hit. I'm so early now, like,
that's all the pieces for the music box.
I don't know why I'm getting such an early cycle now. Kill me.
I just need to find a good place.
Thank goodness. Wilson's waiting for you downstairs in the laboratory when you're ready. But first, can I get your help with something?
This would literally be a 53 if I got a better chapter one. Go. This is actually insane. Nice. Okay. Nice gold. If this is an OX, this is an easy OX. Come on. Again, if I would have gotten like a 712 chapter 1 or something, I just would have 53'd. How fucking close it was. It's just fucking... Man, this is a really bad Beastbender.
Need some help?
I'm hoping it's enough for an OX. Some battles are worth fighting for. That was kind of awful.
Even a million times. Come on, I found a projector up ahead. Run for it.
Well then, we'll just have to do better next time.
Oh wait, nice, GG. You know in Prologue, the intro, like the title screen? Well, if you hit middle click, it just skips it. So, that is why I have a 618 prologue. It saves, 33 seconds over, not doing it. It's literally free.
My father once told me.
It is strange that it even exists. But this isn't just a time save for inbounds, it's a time save for every category, so you'll enjoy it because you like out of bounds.
And here, at the very beginning, there's a choice to make. My father's cartoon world.
I'll send you a video of it, hold on. I have a video. Where are you, Sammy?
And to protect. I can make the cycle.
That's me.
But as for me, I'm the first of
my kind.
Born of ink, but living in flesh.
There you go.
Joey's world is escaping into ours. So, what's next? Who can really say?
Ooh, I did it! I got 50. I picked 4. That is so dumb, I agree. So you gotta come back to this game now, Sammy! Come back, please! Please. You got literal 33 seconds in prologue. You can get sub 7 prologue, Sammy. You can do it. Inbounds has actually changed a lot since you played it, though. There was a time save in Chapter 5 that was found for Inbounds. Keeper Scope skips the waiting of the Keeper in Chapter 5. Like 20 seconds, 22 seconds. And now we have this. This would have been a 53 if chapter 1 didn't happen. I literally got a 720, I think. And my average is a 712. This run would have 53 probably. Alright, 1 second. Let me shut my door. I beat my PB twice today. Like, my PB at the start of the day was a 54-52. Then I got a 42, which basically choked everything, but prologue saved it, basically. And then I got a 54-8. Now I'm so far off second place, I think I should be considered a different skill level at this point. Second place is a 56-06, and now I have a 54-08. Like, I'm almost 2 minutes off second, though. So dumb. It has Dark Survival, but that's not a good run, and the other game is, and the original game's ass, so. Original game's ass, literally just RNG, it's literally just rolling a slot machine and hope you get good